recycle the paper.
Take some newspaper, cut them into small pieces.
Put the pieces in the big bowl. Fill the bowl with warm water.
Leave it for 2 hours.
Now the paper is soft. Put it in the blender. Blend it for 30 seconds. Put the pulp in the big bowl.
Add color of your choice. Put the pulp in the screen.
Let it dry for 1 day.
Hey, my paper is ready now.
Hope you like this activity. Thank you for watching. Bye.